Hey, how's it going, bros? My name is and welcome to Five Weird Stuff Online. Boy, oh boy, do we have some amazing items for you, bros, today. Number four is gonna be so cool. Am I clickbaiting my own video? Jesus Christ. First item, tiny hands, tricks up your sleeves. Hi, how's it going, bros? Hi, how's it going, bros? Pootie Pie here. Welcome to fight. What are you doing? All right. Every goddamn episode! It looks like I need to change my outfit. Jeez. Oh my god. How do I look? Welcome to the... I like how this is normal for the PewDiePie channel. Just a regular PewDiePie video right here. How's it going, everyone? You look beautiful. Can I touch your face? Come here. Put your face on the screen. Let me touch you. Put your butt on the screen right now. Yes. Oh, it feels good. Item number whatever. It's a Wankum style. It's Gangnam style, but he's wanking. It's funny because he has a penis. Prepare for hilariousness. So the fourth item I'm only already wearing. See if you can spot it. All right, so the final item of this week is gonna be presented by Edgar. What? It's basically, it's not a big deal or anything, but it's a boob. A baking mold. So I thought we were gonna make some titties. So yeah, let's go. Alright guys, welcome to Cooking with Edgar. So you take your puss in buck form.
Fucking hell.
Like this. First, you wanna grab your ingredients. And shit, I think they're over here. Yeah, they're definitely in here. All right, you grab your milk and your cooking, and your cooking thing. Then you grab your bowl. All right, so first you empty the shit into the bowl. I'm controlling PewDiePie genetically. It's not cocaine, 100%. All right, and then you add the milk and shit. And then you mix that shit together. Hey gang! No. Gotta stir it real good. Cocaine titties, my favorite. All right, then you add the sugar. Or just watch someone else add the sugar. All right, so now it's time to cook that shit on the stove. Holy shit! You pour the cocaine mix into the bowl. Then you make your peasant do all the stirring. As you can tell, The peasant has stirred it well. Because it's nice and creamy. Just like your mom's. Alright, and then you take your tits, and you pour them in the titties. Alright, so there you go. Our titties are ready. Now we just need to wait 3 hours in the refrigerator. Alright, bros. Our titties are now complete. Oh god, there they are. Now let's just empty them in the... Jesus Christ, they smell good. Nate! Again! Oh my god, I can't help myself.
I honestly don't know how to do this.
Nate!
Let's just do a good old...
Oh my god!
I did it!
That's one nipple.
Damn it, again, you're making this so hard.
This is my cooking show. I do whatever the fuck I want.
They almost feel like real titties.
Now there's one more detail that needs to be finished. And now, your altar is complete. You can choose whatever anime bitch you want. I chose Sakura-chan.
I'm so ready to fucking shove my ass up in these titties. I pray to you, Sakura-chan. I pray to you every night. When will you notice me? I will now feast on your beautiful titties. Thank you, Sakura-chan. Thank you so much.
Alright, bros, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Thank you so much for hitting that like button. All the support for this show has just been amazing so far. I really love making these. It seems like your bros really love them as well. So keep leaving your suggestions to me of five-word stuff online, and I'll see you, bros, in the next one. As always, stay awesome, bros. Ah! I'm gonna fucking kill you, bitch. You were gonna be so pretty! Yes! Yeah!
Hey guys, it's me, PewDiePie. You recognize me? It looks like I'm about to molest my dog.